Learn French, learn today. Learn for free, learn your way. Learn French with Vincent, let's go. Okay, Google, how do you say the question in French?
La question.
Okay, Google, how do you say sometimes in French?
Parfois.
Okay, so you could go for parfois or quelquefois. I mean, they're synonyms, so it's good. Okay, Google, how do you say when in French?
Quand.
Okay, Google, how do you say pajamas in French?
Pyjamas.
I like the S at the end because you don't pronounce it. Okay, Google, how do you say the pajamas in French?
Les pyjamas.
Well, we don't pronounce the final S, and the singular form, as you saw, it was le pyjama. Okay, Google, how do you say a student desk in French?
Un bureau d'étudiant.
Okay, well, it's a tricky one. It's pupitre. Can be used if it's in school in most of the cases. Okay, Google, how do you say to punish in French?
Punir.
Okay, Google, how do you say a sweater in French?
Un chandail.
Okay, Google, how do you say pull over in French?
Arrêtez-vous.
It's good. All right. Un pull would be an option for sweater. Okay, Google, how do you say powerful in French?
Puissant.
Okay, good. Same thing here because it's an adjective. We've got the masculine form, so puissant, or then the feminine form, puissante. Okay, Google, how do you say a plum in French?
Une prune.
Okay, Google, how do you say clean in French?
Nettoyer.
Ah, so he goes for the verb now. Okay, Google, how do you say to clean in French?
Nettoyer.
Okay, Google, how do you say my car is clean in French?
Ma voiture est propre.
Okay, so you can see that, he knows, or she knows, I don't know, it knows that the adjective is propre. Okay, nettoyer was the verb,